Y'all already know, this your boy Two Eyes. What up, Snubbo?
It's good.
New Midwest Movement. Y'all already know, on this episode of Chicago Got Bars, I told y'all I had a special one this week. When I say special, I mean special. We got a female panic. Y'all already know, she got 12 battles out there. Go check them out. She averaged over 80,000 views and climbing so far. Each battle averaged 6.5 views per battle. Her biggest battles is against C3 on Guerrilla Warfare. She done battled Jade, Matrix, E-Heart on Bar for Bar. She's also is a member of Cave Gang. She just became a member of Cave Gang. Once again, this is Chicago's own Panic, P-A-N-I-C. She's been out here since like 2015. That's what they got her registered in as, Snubbo. Are you familiar with Panic anyway? Have you seen any of battles, anything?
A little bit. I saw two of them, but that's, you know what I'm saying? She was smart about battling E-Heart and battling C3. Them two of the top ladies. So when I saw that they battles, I know. What I will say is this. It only take, you know what I'm saying, a couple views to know somebody, you know what I'm saying, got it. And I guess it's the same thing I have from Cave Gang. So I like her delivery and aggression. And she talked that ish. I love that. You know what I'm saying? I think it's you know what I'm saying, room for a little bit more improvement. But, you know what I'm saying, from if it's the same Panic that I watched on Guerrilla Warfare back in the days, she definitely improved. So I'm rocking with Panic. You know what I'm saying? I'm feeling what she's doing. I'm looking forward to more.
Okay. You think the group Cave Gang is the right group for her? You think the group thing is?
Yeah, because she get an angry side to her.
Oh, okay.
She gets so pretty quick.
Okay, and she over there, a lot of them angry ones. Where we go? We got Tay Rock. Oh, we got Chicago's own Young Cannon also over there, yeah. Cave Gang with her. Oh yeah. Got Chess, Rock, Burke Bucks, Av.
Okay. Briz Rothstein.
Happy birthday to Briz Rothstein. Also, today is Briz Rothstein's birthday. Shout out to Briz Rothstein, man. Can't wait till you get back out here. Can't wait to see him on that stage again. You already know. Any last words for Panic?
We watching.
Man,
keep it moving.
There it is. Y'all already know, man. Chicago got bars. Chicago got bars. Stay tuned next week. We got another one. Gang. Peace.